मोस्ट वेलकम टू दिस ऑनलाइन क्लास. माई सेल्फ मिसेस अंजलि सरोदे. यू आर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ, सब्जेक्ट साइंस. स्टूडेंट्स, आवर लेसन नंबर 7, फूड फिनिश्ड. एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन बाय वन एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके, सो टुडे वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज ए एंड बी. ए, फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स, एंड बी, ट्रू एंड फॉल्स for the following statements. So be ready. So children, take out your textbook, science textbook, page number 57, something to know. Here two exercises we will solve. Number A, filling the blanks. Here 5 filling the blanks are there, and question number B means exercise B, write true or false. So ready? First, write down date. Exercise A, filling the blanks. Number 1, carbohydrates and fats are the nutrients which provide dash to our body. Answer is energy. Number 2, foodstuff containing dash are called bodybuilding foods. Answer, proteins. Third number, dash and dash are sources of vitamin C. There are two answers. One is tomato and second is lemon. Fourth number, we can get dash from iodized table salt. Answer is iodine. Number 5th, the roughage in our diet helps the body to get rid of dash food. And your answer is undigested. Once again, check your answer. Number 1, energy. Number 2, protein. Number 3, tomato and lemon. Number 4, iodine. And number 5, undigested. So these are your answer. Write down with pencil in good handwriting. Okay. And first you should write date. Now exercise B, write true or false for the following statements. Number 1, all nutrients are important for our body. Is it true? Yes, true. Number 2, our foods should include more than one source of protein. Yes, true. Third number, our body needs vitamin C for healthy bones and teeth. Is it true or false? False. Write down false. Four, a balanced diet need not contain all the nutrients. No, it's a false. Fifth, old people who are not very active should eat more of fats and carbohydrates. This is also false. So your answer number 1, true. Second number, true. Third number, false. Fourth, false. And fifth, also false. So be careful. Write your answer correctly. Exercise A and B, both with pencil. Okay. And learn. Read two times and learn. Student, complete your exercise A and B in your textbook. Till then, bye. We will solve next exercise in next video. Have a nice day. God bless you all. Thanks for watching this. Thank you.